In Pennie Lane there is a barber showing photographs of every head he's had the pleasure to have known, and all the people that come and go stop and say hello. On the corner is a banker with a motor car. The little children laugh at him behind his back, and the banker never wears a Mac. In the pouring rain, very strange, Pennie Lane is in my ears and in my eyes. There beneath the blue suburban skies, I sit and meanwhile back in Pennie Lane there is a fireman with an hourglass, and in his pocket is a portrait of a queen. He likes to keep his fire engine clean. It's a clean machine. Another customer. We see the banker sitting waiting for a trip.